Huh.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? How about some geese all chips for the road? Reckon I could ask for your help? Interesting choice. Best of luck to you. Interesting choice. Good luck.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Bit out of sorts, Noct.
You need to take better care of yourself.
I thought that's what you two were for.
Gladio!
My pleasure.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Stop bitching, start killing.
One shot!
Mind if I do?
Hey, yeah. Ignis, instructions!
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! This area is swarming with bugs.
Wuss.
move.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Thank you.
in a day's work.
Sounds like someone's in a good mood.
Basking in our hard-fought victory, I presume.